if you're from a town where there's less than 100,000 people.
I used to dream that I would leave one day in this local bar drinking beer all day. I got a good job, so I might as well stay at the Walmart right off the highway. And this ain't New York, and this ain't LA. This is my small town in the USA. We're not New York, and we're not LA. This is my small town in the USA.
My small town in the USA.
Welcome to my simple town and my simple world, where I drive a Volkswagen with my simple girl. In the backseat, our simple dog. Look out the window as we go through neighborhoods where everything is simple, like a simple mailbox and a simple driveway. And I'm so proud to say this where I stay. Look, my simple high school with its simple blue colors. And if we go to state, I bet all the girls love us. A simple cafe full of complex hipsters. Been there for 20 years, owned by the same sisters. Simple trees grow from simple grounds. And simply put, I love this town.
My small town in the USA. My small town in the USA.
I used to dream that I would leave one day in this local bar drinking beer all day. I got a good job, so I might as well stay at the Walmart right off the highway.
We're not New York and we're not LA. This is my small town in the USA. It's not New York and it's not LA. This is my small town in the USA. Yeah, I'm from Dubby, where everybody knows the neighbors. And I did because I had my first job delivering papers. Single mother ever since I was little. Born in Elkins because Buchanan didn't even have a hospital. Moved to Morgantown in the first grade. Touchdown city, that's what everyone was saying. It really isn't like Buck Wild at all. Don Knotts was the only famous person that I ever saw. That's why they tell me that they proud of what I'm doing now. And I see people rep my state in almost every crowd. From West Virginia, and that's where I'll grow old. Till I die, I'm a rep that blue and gold. Yeah.
My small town in the USA.
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 I used to dream that I would leave one day in this local bar drinking beer all day. I got a good job, so I might as well stay at the Walmart right off the highway. And this ain't New York, and this ain't LA. This is my small town in the USA. We're not New York, and we're not LA. This is my small town in the USA.